I heard this all the time growing up, and I don't know if it was about me or because I didn't hear my name, but that could have been about me. But it was Hetchushni. Don't do that. Okay? Hetchushni. Hetchushni. Yeah? Hetchum means do that. Yeah? Hetchum means do that. Shni means not. Yeah, shni makes it opposite. So hetchum shni. Don't do that. You can say that now to your husbands, yeah? Hetchum shni. And then you use the gender ending for emphasis, yeah? So in this case, men are going to say yo, yeah? Hetchushni yo. Hetchushni yo. One more time. This is how man says it. Hetchushni yo. Okay? Now, for women, they're just going to change that yo to ye. All right? Hetchushni ye. Okay? Again, one more time. Women, this is how you say it. Hetchushniye. Hetchushniye. Don't do that. Yeah? Hetchu means do that. Shni is the opposite. It makes it opposite, so it means don't do that.